this time we're gonna use this anchovies. I grinded the anchovy with olive oil, extra virgin olive oil. Took them out of their oil, and so we're gonna try it this way so we can give a flavor to every part of this beautiful pizza we're gonna make instead of olive oil we do sometimes. Today is very humid. We're gonna see the anchovy effect all over the area here. Lemon zest ricotta.
Some
Parmesan. Okay. So these three cheeses is gonna go in the oven, and then when it comes out, we'll put the pieces of anchovies. Come on, I'll give you some fresh olive oil as well.
I'm not going to be able to do it.